Well, here's the brave girl herself. This is Leela. And Leela gets a bit shy in front of the cameras. And these are the remaining four. At least let's hope the remaining four. Yesterday we were out there fixing all the holes that they were finding their way out into the snow. And we did emergency repairs and all that sort of stuff. Leela was commanding them back in.
So, you know, it's a big sign. So I went to buy petrol. That can be scary. The good thing, of course, is that the snow is soft now. It's not hard or anything. But it's still, you know, it's always beneficial to know where you're going. I'm driving around in 50 here. going to sweep in there to the apothecary and buy, you know, a COVID test, as he asked me to, and then we can wait in the car, and then we go around the corner to park the car. We can park here. That's okay. Let's stay here. -40%.
very close to the edge here. There.
What are you talking about? Why would you do that? Why? What's the problem? What are you trying to say?
You were getting very close to the edge.
I'm close.
You're doing great.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're doing a good job. Yes, very much.
Probably.
So,
does it look open to you or does it look closed? It
doesn't look like any light. Well, there's lights on up there. I'll get out.
Yeah, I'll try the door there.
Well, hello, Mrs. Hess.
Hi. Nice chocolate, thank you very much. As we are driving down to Moss, we are approaching the Moss, the center gate, where the shopping mall is, or Moss shopping mall is. And then, we're doing a little detour past the hospital.